Hello boys and girls, here's a little follow-up session to the Zulu Science Empire play that I have up in the internets. And this particular point of the game is actually a bunch of saves back from where I'm actually at, but I wanted to show the progression of my underwater cities system. Basically, from some point of the game, I had decided that this ocean shall be mine. Okay, mouse, please comply. Oh! Oh, much better. Or not. Yeah, so basically this ocean here, I decided that this shall be mine, and now I have settled it up. And what I'm aiming at is the Solaris project win. However, and this is where I shall load up the actual game. Mouse, please. Screen capture is messing with the cursor, maybe, but I don't know how to stop it either. Okay, so this is the point where I want to check all my cities, get all the status updates, check out all the stuff, because what I'm trying to achieve. Trying to achieve the Solaris project victory, but it might very well be that I won't have enough time to get all the advances. Basically, can I see the tech tree? Yeah, so right now I'm not even at the Gaia controller yet. I'm not even at fusion yet. So basically I have several steps to take in the tech tree before I can even dream of Gaia controller, and in the meantime I am building advances like mad woman. Also, I don't exactly remember what I'm supposed to do anywhere, because it's been a long while before I played. Funny story, I lost the saves to this game, and I searched from all of my drives, and I was convinced that I had lost them forever. And then it turned out that I had a duplicate save of the game, and they were at the other, they were in plain sight. I just couldn't find them. Okay, this is all of my old continent. Most of the towns most of the cities have dealt with the population mitigation. And I think right now I am saving up money-wise. Okay, I'm not gonna show it because the cursor movement is such a pain in the ass. Right now I'm saving up for the science advancements, I think. We will see. I'll have to play a few turns to see what I'm actually up to, because right now... Oh, okay. Oh, I almost used Rush by here. So I don't actually want to build the Eden project. This city is only building it in order to save up on the work. Okay, and even the next gen cities are already overcrowded. Oh, and this fine staff of corporate people are here because there's this little corner. Corner of a map in between my lands that's basically unclaimed, and I was worried that somebody might build a city here, which I don't want because I'm difficult. Here are our fine ocean cities. Actually, can I go back one? Ah no, their production is high enough that they can just build them, I think. Many of the choices and decisions that I have made beforehand, I have forgotten all about those too. I think you do deserve a rush by, if I get this mouse moving. But on the other hand, the screen doesn't seem to flicker anymore, even though I do have full screen capture. We're back here. Let's see. Everybody's happy, nobody's hungry. Okay, the small cities don't earn anything yet, but we're good basically. So right now I have to watch out for pollution and I want to increase science. And I think all the infrastructure going on in many cities is because I'm also saving up on public works. Because reasons? Because I want to... Oh, okay, I think I want to... equip the underwater cities. I think that's what's going on. Pretty sure. Let's see about that. No, we don't need more caravans. Okay, so show me. Show me all. Sort by price. Yes, please. Let's shake things up a little bit. send them here. Oh, one doesn't actually exclude the other. Come on, mouse. I know it's a slow game in itself, but some of the slowness is really unnecessary, I think. Here we go. Ah, I have actually freed up some caravans. Okay, and what do the messages say? Right. Let's end the turn and see what happens. This is gonna take a while. I like how the AI never disbands the obsolete units. They just keep going. But the pikeman squad next to the marines is like extra heartwarming. Other civilizations were. I think we had Persians and Vikings, maybe? Might be thinking of another map though. Vikings, I think. Pink was Brazil, maybe. I'll have to check. Some warfare here, maybe. I will check the diplomatic status in the next turn. Heyo! Shots fired! Who's shooting whom? Yeah, Brazil. Sneaky. they call the shadows of aircrafts sort of chase them around. Yeah, wouldn't want to dismantle a good cannon, or would you? Oh, I just noticed that I've set up some sweet corporate deals in all the towns. Okay, Korea. So we have Persians, Vikings, Brazil and Korea. Starting to remember. Goody! Save. It's like a brand new save. In case I. Yeah, in case I lose any of the backups. Right, I'm starting to remember what's the deal with all the public works. I think I'm saving up for. Oh. Okay, so I don't have any units out there. I think I'm saving up for parks and recreation, so that I can counter the pollution a little bit. Okay, let's get a little bit deeper into the game. Let's check diplomatic relations. And at this point I'm already stronger than anybody else. Nice. I'm not gonna send any proposals right now lest I disturb the balance. But let's check the towns now. Status. Hotkey? No. So, what are you building? I-82 is still pretty good. Okay, show me specialists. Let's go back a little bit. Right, this one has a shitload of scientists already. Yeah, I think what I'm doing here is I'm trying to hit the sweet spot between growth, well not growth, but sort of sustainability and science. All the science. Let's add science. Okay, how many people? Show me. Yeah, this is acceptable. More science. They also tend to be happier if you assign specialists, even with. without the even without the entertainers and buildings. Okay. Nguaketse could use some improvements, I think. Terrain improvements. One of those not too much land around it kind of deals. Ocean we go. No, come on, easy now. Mouse. Yes, please. Okay. Okay, add parks here. So show me food production commerce. Should get rid of those old platforms at some point. Okay, back to the city manager. No, not this one. I always mix them up. This one. Okay, so over here. Quora has a little bit of a land shortage, but there's plenty of tiles, so I think we can manage. Let's add science. And let's add science here as well. Although I should probably give them some advancements because of the Arctics over there. Oh yes, we're gonna add so much science here. When did I put all these farmers to work? I think it was before all the advancements kicked in. Let's add some commerce as well. I need to check details here. Come on, mouse, work with me. Infrastructure. Okay, if they are making infrastructure anyway, then there's no need for laborers now, is there? So let's add commerce and more scientists. And this will also hamper the rampant growth a little bit. What do we have here? Overcrowded, I take it. That's science. And probably we could use some improvements. Okay, that's the island. That's the city across the strait or across the island. Let's keep it a little bit balanced here. What's the situation? I think we can add science. Still over 30 population. Let's add science. can't remember what my thinking was behind some of these bigger cities. Did I mean to give them a rush by, or did I mean to let them build up some more and then give them rush by? Okay, let's wait another turn, I think. Now, if I could only get my cursor to this arrow, yes, please. Okay, Maputo. I think we can leave it as is for now. Add science. Here, mouse, come on. Not very efficient, but what can you do? Let's add one science here as well. Oh, we have so much extra non-specialists here. Let's add science. And commerce and science. Here too, I think I can afford to add one more science. What about here? Yeah, I think we can start adding more. I have terraformed the surroundings of it enough to have farms now. 22 available workers. Yeah, let's decrease that. Well, whoa, 24 available workers, or like non-specialists. Let's just add science right now because the main goal is to advance in the tech tree. Here as well. Cities have grown so much that I, like, when I wasn't looking, they kept growing. And right now I'm still on the continents. What do we have here? Oh, okay. So they need our colleges. I think I can rush by this. They have build. Okay, I will deal with them separately. Yeah, so the funds are for the laboratories, because again, increasing science. It's 101 needs arcologies. Quinamon needs eco-transit. Okay, no specialists here yet. I will just let them grow. brushed by some of the improvements, especially the sciencey ones. Even though they do have an almost scary build rate, the ocean towns, I mean. So I think with the ocean towns, it isn't so much a matter of doing the rush buys, but more like adding the improvements. Okay, so let's put some fisheries in place. Okay, so at the fault line it's actually less. Right, what about here? This one has one. There was one without any farms. This one. Let's give it at least one. There you go. Have another. Where's the cursor there? Okay, let's give you another one. And I have resource for one more. Show me. I think the volcano is better for water production things. Let's check. Yeah. So let's give you one. Okay. Now, let's see. Let's give them these smaller advances. Meanwhile, the big guys can add, or we can share the load between the city and the... Okay, this one... Show me infrastructure. This one's gonna be a rush buy. This one I will let them build a little bit more. Same here, same here, same here. Some assistance, but I'm still gonna give them a few more turns. What about you? Okay, they are almost at the half mark, so let's rush by this one. But not this one yet. Okay, you guys keep churning out the production, and when the time comes then I will switch it to something else. Okay, this one push by. And what about that eco transit? Actually, I think they can just finish it up on your own. The production is pretty good. But since these influence the overall... Right, show me the status. Yeah, this one's gonna get a rush by. Since the eco transit takes down the overall pollution on gonna rush these by. And this. Okay, let's give you an academy because science. And now I think I'm gonna end the turn. Watch how little animated people march on the big land. There is such drama and personal stories in them if you think about it. The equestrian regiment never gave up. They know they are a thing of yesterday, but and yet they always turn up in time. Cannons that are set up in formation with the normal tanks, but not in the mountains because they can't pass those. Screen, I should have checked what's the relations between the other civilizations, because if I'm not mistaken, everybody else is pretty much at war with everybody else. Another thing that you could watch basically indefinitely is the trade route animations. Ooh. There goes another load of timber. Shipping there. Oh hey, there's a perfectly empty patch of land over here. How come nobody's calling dibs for this? Uh-oh, that's the sound of city being overrun. I should have satellite view, and yet I don't see what who invaded what whom when where. Vikings are certainly taking their sweet time. Huh. Franchise markers on their cities fill my heart with joy. They because more money means more science. Looking at the year and looking at the money bundle, the extra resource that I'm setting, seem to be setting up, I think the idea is that the moment I get any Gaia theory related doodads, the moment I'm able to build them, I will immediately put all that money into use and rush by all those pylons and whatever. Olympic tank. They received gold for tanking. Come to think of it, I think the last time I properly played this particular game was about a year ago, because I did try to pick it up in summer, and that's when I discovered that I can't find the Shaka Zulu saves. Watch out for that city! Never mind. My turn yet? Oh, you have an old school settler, don't you? When I was grabbing one of these islands, then I was quite actively bullying the settlers away, because I didn't want them to get the control over the land which I wanted for my cities to grow. Seems unamused. Inamused? Unamused. Not amused.
Building complete.
Yay! Let's see now, save. I am saving pretty much every turn now, just to be able to, you know, take a step back if I need to. these are all the ocean cities. Next. Anybody empty? Oh! Awesome. I think if the happiness goes beyond 85, that's when they start happying. Okay, let's check some more diplomacy. Show me. Persia. Yep, in war with everybody else. Vikings! Also in war with everybody else. Also in war with everybody else. Okay. Clues. The work day, but right now we need the science. Also, virtual democracy I think is the best for this scenario anyway. Now let's see that science. Okay. Never used this manager much, so I don't really know my way around it. What I do want to check is this. So let's see if there's anybody who doesn't do anything. Filters. Right, you. What are you building? Oh, okay, these are both the new generation towns. I think either here or. Ah no, these are the Arctic towns. No? Ah, okay, here. Show me the status. Ah, no, this is good. Status. I think we can increase science here. forests, you should be like environmental and all that. So, what can we build? Show me. Is there something that I'm missing? Oh, okay. Aqua filter. Oh! So, I should have built some stuff here ages ago. Trip around the towns. And let's add. I think I had infrastructure at the end of the queue, and it finished something, and I didn't notice that happens. Computer center, yes, please. And then all the laboratory. Oh. Okay, let's go the other way. Wait, what? What? Ah, okay. Yeah, I was looking at this and like, what are we building? But the queue is different. Okay. Now, if I could get back to that arrow, yes, please. Show me. Let's start from the capital aqua filter. Where's the? Oh, computer center. Do we get orbital? No. That's why the pollution is up. Turns out a lot of the old cities don't have all the necessary doodads though. You too. Now, what's this? Does it? Okay, it's probably gonna give more pollution too, so let's just stick with that. I'm usually trying to get by with less yo, show me this. I try get by with less buildings that do increase production and increase the production by terrain improvements. Computer center. Okay, so you need this and this. And only then. Gotcha. What else is up here? Yep, computer center too. ratio. Starting to remember what might have happened with these building queues is that I was waiting for an advancement to kick in, and when it did, then I just wasn't thinking about the improvements that I meant to add. Might also be why I kept the non-specialist workers above 20, so that they would be able to build these things faster, maybe, possibly. Now that the ocean cities are gathering momentum, we can totally totally think of the big city improvements again. They don't even have... Okay, I need to check on this town. Let's add this. Although, I think... Yeah, remove. What do add Mother T compiler? Easy. Got it. Them have it, so yeah, I think it was previous advancement in science. It was nanomachines, I think. Also, check real fast. Okay, so medium project is in the book, but nothing else yet. Remember if computer center is required to be laboratory, but it might very well be. Aqua filter. Yes, please. Clicking is like late night special, everything moves extra slow. I think it's because of the resolution. Because the current screen resolution is like humongous for this game. Originally meant to run on 600x800, maybe. I mean, that used to be the normal. And now that I thought of it like that, shit actually got easier all of a sudden. That's it. It's the screen size in relation to the game's assumed screen size. Computer. I was gonna say that, are we quite done with the first generation cities yet? Yes, we are. In fact, let's put it a notch above. Okay, so computer center and orbital laboratory do not require each other, that's good to know. And now that I think about it, I might have skipped some of them on purpose. Instead, focusing on other things, I don't know. Well, I am building them now, because computers are like on the radio. General pollution might become a bigger problem than the population pollution right now. That at this point it might be reasonable to pre-build. Okay, and here we are again. It might be reasonable to pre-build a sort of mid-level queue and load it. Like I do have the city beginnings queue and the what's this? Who is this? Okay, it's a ship. Who's this? Submarine. And this. Oh, a helicopter. Never mind then. I do have the city starter queues. But I don't know, like the late game queue, even though I do cycle through the same items, it's still not standardized enough to bother doing that. Okay, let's put some domes down. Quora. We'll keep recording until we have the next advancement. Meanwhile, the adventures of the vintage troops. A pair of brave machine gunners has been spotted near Merkanda. They hope to rendezvous with a purple helicopter there. What is their business? We can only guess. Viking submarine spotted near Korean coast. Just fly through the city. The view is nice from Belo Horizonte. Oh, speaking of diplomacy, there were some advancements which I have given to the other civilizations. I don't remember what was required to terraform the pollution damaged tiles, but I did give that to everybody. And there was another one which was sort of thinking in terms of the whole map or whole system. Would be good if everybody had use of that. Thank you. Does anybody have any plans with these empty patches of land? Fellers? Maybe? Or these lovely mountains? Easy to defend? Or, well, I don't know how easy they are to defend, but immense defense bonus? Your step out there, that's my farm. I was gonna say that's my territory, but huh, it's actually not. Remember if Call to Power 2 had the option of animated goods, or was that only in Call to Power 1? But I distinctly remember the crabs waving. Settler is still just standing there. Come to think of it, I think it has been standing there for the last 100 years or so. Are holding there. This looks so very suspicious.
Building complete.
Heyo! Save. Okay, show me the messages. I want to talk to the manager. You. Okay. Pollution. Science. Oh, everybody does science. That's good. Commerce. Everybody has food. Relatively happy. Now, I wanted to plant some national parks. Okay, the surroundings of Cora actually have plenty of shit already, but I think here this is where I needed some stuff as well. Ocean. It. So land improvements come some other time. They are the biggest, well, not this one, but this one are the biggest polluters, so I'm gonna grant them a rush by. Cycle for the cities once. Thing is, I don't remember anymore why I decided to let that town in particular to gather up or to build up the production. I'm sure it will come to me, but at the moment I have no idea what the plan was there. Hopefully I have captured it in an earlier video. It's like they are not the biggest producers, but they're big enough to consider for a wonder. Right, let's wait for the next turn, let's see what happens. Wonder what they do with the horse poop in that space age city. Be granting the place for them in my empire anymore because I have plenty of cities of my own now. wonder what's up with the chunky animation there, or jerky, whatever. I think it's the screen capture messing with the flow of things again. I haven't decided whether to upload an earlier footage between this session and the one already up, because I did record a few turns, but at the time I had the old microphone which took in interference from the router, so all my game footage has this persistent buzz in the background. Might upload it for science. There yet? Hey, that's not your airspace, is it? Okay, almost there. Okay, so this is the point where I have to take some advancements which are strictly speaking not in the... Oh, okay. So I want to take this, I think. Fusion. Thank you. easy, easy, easy. Okay, shoe, me, tech tree. Tech tree. Gene therapy, yep. Cursor move. Okay, so this is indeed somewhat closely related. Now then, messages. Next, yes. Now I wanted to see diplomacy. Let's take a look at the advancements. Science. I wonder what happens if I give one of these doofuses Ecotopia. Okay, I'm not gonna give them anything. Pollution 172. Ooh, the Vikings are polluting a lot. That the Vikings are the greatest polluters. If I wanted to do a true dick move, I could give either just Persia or all the three others. I could give them Ecotopia, and I would like to see if they will try to construct the name of it, not Ecopolis but Eden Project. Yeah, so if one of them manages to make the Eden Project, and that means 5 most polluting cities will be taken down and replaced with nature. I suspect that some of this area here this polluted area might be changed forever. Of course, there is always the chance that some of my cities make into top 5. So I'm definitely keeping this in consideration, and I might try out the scenario just to see what happens, if anybody actually does that. As for me, I think I'm gonna stop recording now, because indeed clicking on anything is such a pain in the ass right now. So I'm gonna play on without recording. I have now shown the status of my things. I think I'm gonna make another recording at, let's say, 2260-ish, to see how far we are and if it's realistic to achieve the Solaris victory. As for right now, thank you very much for watching this. It's a slow burn thing, I know. If you made it this far, then you probably know what you're in for. And if you're interested, then indeed, I might, now that I have found my saves, I might upload a few more of these soonish. So yes, thank you, and bye bye.